Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my birds a question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points.
You got to stand and watch outside in this weather? That is hard.
Tell me about it.
Why don't you just come inside for a minute? What are they gonna do, right?
a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. You probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? Alright, go get him.
The stairwell's secure?
Uh-huh.
Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Double for 2 weeks. Actually, you're trespassing. Please go away.
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, I'm almost done up here. I tell you, the place is a mess. One of the worst I've ever seen. Well, this month, anyway. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench? Yeah, I kid you not.
Listen, I'm just saying, man, I've seen the guy in action.
I know. I didn't think it was physically possible either, but...
When Sanchez, that big Mexican smells... No! Somebody get this shit under control, right now!
I'm on it!
Hey, back off! My husband is gonna kick your ass!
Hey, what?
Okay, who's been playing with matches?
You're my best client,
don't try pistols on us!
Run.
You've been here the whole time!
But...
What? What keeps messing up my energy flow?
Excuse me, what are you doing here? You're gonna have to...
Whoa! Don't move!
Help!
What the fuck's going on?
like a mass suicide.
Hey, get off. Come on. Get off, will you?
Met your match, huh?
No, no. I know how to turn it on. I know how it's done. Just want to make sure that you know.
Okay, let's say I forgot, okay? Why don't you show me how to turn the projector
on? Yeah, you know, I would. I would if I could, but, you know, I gotta go guard the stairs, so.
Try not to fall on your ass.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Don't like the city, never
What's
have,
that?
Never will. It freaks me.
Who the fuck is in? Who the fuck is in?
Hey, Schmuck, too uptight to say hello?
Attention, boys. Check over there, Foxman.
Will you shut up?
Bad shit's going on.
Hey, this asshole is real slippery, okay? Listen to me! Stay on your toes!
Now.
Her name is Victoria,
and she's worth a lot of fucking money.
She's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something.